Penn State Health is agreeing to pay more than $11 million to resolve allegations of improper billing to Medicare. The U.S. Attorney's Office says the health system voluntarily disclosed that between December of 2015 and November of 2022, it submitted claims to Medicare for annual wellness visit services that violated Medicare rules and regulations and were not supported by medical records. After discovering the problems, Penn State Health disclosed the issues to the U.S. Attorney's Office.